Hey guys, it's ShesABeautyOMG. Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you are new. This is my last reaction video for today and I'm going to be taking a break tomorrow and I will probably be back either Sunday or Monday with the brand new reaction videos because I know I got work on Sunday but I'm off on Monday. I just don't know when I'm going to be posting more reaction videos on Sunday on Monday. So now I reacted to Queen Bicycle Race, the official video, and this was requested by one of my subscribers, Buzz Ramjet, and he gave me the link actually to the song and he said it's a great song and I can't wait to react to it. And then As Monkey Gaming said the inspiration from Queen Fat Bomb Girl song, like they Freddie Mercury got the inspiration from it. And then Dark Hermit said that the song was actually written by Brian May, but it was with Freddie in mind, and the new bike race was a promotional race in Riverton to like promote it. And I thought that was so cool. Then the Fat Bomb Girls were called on Jazz. I thought that was pretty cool. And, you know, for that qualification, because I didn't know where the inspiration came from at first until he replied back to As Monkey Gaming. So I'm kind of excited to react to this video for you guys. And I'm about to play it in 3, 2, 1.
White.
You say bar,
I say bite,
you say shark,
I say him, and yours was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
You say Rose,
I say Royce,
you say God,
give me a choice.
Say Lord,
I say Christ, I don't believe in Peter Pan, Frankenstein or Superman.
So catchy, it's so cool. Oh my god, I mean, I thought that was a great inspiration that he had behind this video. Like, you know, I didn't find it bad at all. Like with the naked woman, like, okay, that was promoting something. Like, women embracing their bodies just on a bike ride and promoting something. I thought that was very empowering. I thought that was so cool, and the way Freddie Mercury was singing, I was like, he's almost like an angel singing. He was like, bicycle. I loved that part. I want to ride my bike. I really loved that part. Oh my God, I just love it when he sings. Like, it was, the song was just so catchy, so upbeat, and so relaxing and mellow to listen to. It was just absolutely incredible. But okay, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, and I'll be back either Sunday or Monday for you guys, because I'm taking a break from doing my reaction videos tomorrow. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to click the bell so you stay notified when I upload the video. You can also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Patreon, Twitch, and Twitter at ShesABeautyOMG. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.